this patient came with severe pain and inability to walk for last 2.5 months. When she came to our hospital, she was not even able to stand, forget about walking. She came in an ambulance and was admitted in the hospital. And after evaluation, we found there were multiple large discs at multiple levels, but it was the L4, L5 disc which was extruded completely and was putting extreme pressure on right side of the nerve root. So we have our patient today after surgery. Now she is able to walk. She is able to do all her normal activities after 7 days of the surgery. So we'll talk to her regarding the surgical outcomes.
فوديت الاول دكتور بالعراق هناك انطاني علاج عليها من انطاني علاج استمرنا على علاج العلاج ما يطيح الالم مالها ما يطيح الالم رحت دكتور ثاني وديته هم انطاني علاج ما يطيح الالم فساعد حالتها كل ما لها سوء بالزايد رحت ثالث دكتور قال عمليه طلب من عند اسويها بمستشفى التعليمي بالعراق يشد لها براقي تثبيت فما سوينا العملية خفنا احنا ما سوينا العملية فرجعنا طالع علاج ورجعنا انا مرة ثانية قال ما يفيد وياها العلاج كل علاج ما يفيد وياها فرحت الدكتور خالد خالدي هو مشهور بالعراق معروف بالعراق قلت له دكتور قال شاف الفقرات والاشعاعات قال ظهر بلش هذا انا ما اقدر له ما اقدر اسوي انا ليش فاشل يا اسوي العمليه ما اقدر اجيب العمليه انا عمليه صعبه ما اقدر اجيبها بس انا نصحك توديها للخارج فمن قال لي خليتها طالع علاج هو اول مره طالع علاج جبت على العلاج العلاج ما مضى وياها ما فاد وياها العلاج جيت انا من الشغل لقيتها تتقلب هي ام عندها الم متأذية وتزحف الحمام زحف وتجي من الحمام كلها زحف على رجليها من راب تمشي هيك الشنج تظل تبكي متعلمه كلش الدواء ما فاد رجعت على خالد وين ما رجعت طاح الاخيره من طاح الاخيره بعد احنا اتصلنا بمحمد المترجم قلنا له محمد احنا نريد نجي للهند على مود نسوي عمليه بعد انت شوف لنا دكتور زين قال تعالوا دكتور يمي زين علي تعالوا عمليه ان شاء الله دزينا له تقارير قال العمليه ناجحه ان شاء الله 95% ما اعطوه 95% هاي نتوكل على الله خلينا صعدنا وطلنا بالطياره اجينا على سدية جبت على سدية من المطار العراق على ما طبيت مطار الهند دلهي بسدية وبالاسعاف طلعوا الاسعاف من هنا وجبناها باسعاف من المستشفى اللي هنا شاف الدكتور سوى لها تحاليل فحوصات كمل على قلبها على كل شيء ما خلى شيء ما سوى لها فحوصات كلش ما سوى العمليه لو يكمل لها فحوصات يوم ثاني طبقها عمليه قلت له قال دكتور مكان يعني كلش صاير صعب كان مكان يعني زين بس هسه كان ضيق فهز راسه الدكتور قلت له شلون دكتور انا هم خفت شويه قال لا بس انا اسويها مالك شغل سواها والحمد لله نجحت العمليه فضل الله فضله
Thank you. So I think what he's trying to say here is that his wife was suffering from severe back pain and because of that she was not even able to walk and stand. While even going to the bathroom, she was crawling on her hands. So the pain was so severe and the pain was going into the legs. It was so bad that she was not even able to take turn and she has not walked for last 2.5 months. So when they came to our hospital, Narayana Hospital, Gurgaon, they came in an ambulance and we were able to operate upon her under microscope. The disc was so severely compressing upon the cauda equina that it was very difficult for us to take out the extruded fragment. So by God's grace, she has recovered completely. Now she is able to walk around. She is completely relieved of her pain. Although little bit of spine is tilted on one side because of the severe list which she was having. Now she is traveling back. We are extremely happy for her and we wish and pray she'll become normal. Thank you so very much.
Shagun imshe shwaya. هي تمشي ما شاء الله الحمد لله هي تمشي وحده بدون عكازه بدون عباره
لا الحمد لله
الحمد لله
صحتي زينه احسن.
This is the post-operative film of the same patient who was having severe scoliosis and large disc prolapse at three levels. So what we planned in this case was to preserve motion. For that we avoided spinal fusion at three levels. And so we performed only disc decompression at all these three levels. And since we had to take out 50% of the facet joints on the right side, so we thought it would be better to give an interspinous or interlaminar spacer. So I think this has worked very well. The spinal list or the spinal scoliosis is also getting corrected.
Good.
And we hope that in next 3 weeks she'll become completely straight and her mobility will be preserved. Thank you.
Thank you.